We got you checking your privilege.
We be the hey, get out of here! Shookers, man. Everywhere.
Freddy!
Just like, what?
Freddy!
Crew.
What the hell was that?
Shooker just came and tried to sneak up on the warehouse. They're probably trying to feed me more pineapple pat pizza.
Those shitheads, I want my fucking couch from those cockballs.
You on your couch? They killed our pineapple. They blinded Brody. They're no good here.
They suck. Don't want them. I brought you a very special treat.
Is it pizza?
No.
No.
No. We have to go in obese mode and forget all about...
I just want to forget it, man.
Yeah, we're going to forget all about the pineapple. Wait a minute. Where's my sandwich?
What is that, Grim?
Where's my sandwich?
What is that?
No, that's the blood of pineapple Pat!
It's the blood! The blood of Pat!
Where's my sandwich?
I gotta tell DJ! I gotta tell Brody!
Where's my sandwich? More importantly, what the fuck happened to my sandwich?
What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box?
Everybody wants to know what's in the box. Well, as you know, me and the box, we're going to Grimmania! Oh! And we were supposed to face Jay Evans and Joe Wolf, the chicken breast chest and the tiny turd for the GTS Tag Team Champions!
Yeah!
But those haven't been here in weeks.
Yeah!
So you know what we're going to do with these tag titles, do I?
Tell us, Grim!
I think that we are going to strip them of the tag titles!
Yeah!
Whoa! Hey!
You ain't ready to eat this, baby!
Oh!
You son of a bitches! What the fuck?
What's Bonifer doing?
Bonifer stepping into the ring!
Where's that bitch marksman?
I have no idea, he's not here.
He found out that there's only one monster in GTS. I am the face of horror.
No monster can beat Bonifer! Here we go! Slender!
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen!
Bonifer's all the way down, that's not good!
James Ellsworth is here in GTS, and now Slender is going one-on-one with Bonifer! For the Heavyweight Wrestling Championship! Here we go!
Oh, he's walking like the Undertaker!
Jesus Christ, no!
Come on, Bonifer!
Careful! He's gonna pull out his penis! He's gonna pull out his penis! Be careful! He's gonna pull it out! There he goes! He's gonna whip him on the ropes!
Oh, he got the
sidewalk slam! Steel skull!
One more time!
There's it, he's dead! He just nailed the Slender dick!
He
uses that like a ball bat!
Hey Bonifer, beat that dick! Beat that dick! Beat that dick! Beat that dick!
Uppercut!
He uppercut right in the foreskin! I don't know. This is disgusting. We're getting the fuck out of here. Fuck you guys.
I don't like Slenders. You know that.
Yeah, we hate. Dude, remember the freaking battle we had with him?
Yeah.
Dude, what do you think, Ellsworth?
What do you think? Dude, Ellsworth in the house.
I pulled that shit off. Yeah. I pulled that shit off. We got Ellsworth here in GTS, and we're going to take those damn tag team titles at Grimma Mania from Chicken Breast, Chest, and Tiny Turd. And tomorrow, we are going to see a huge match.
I know. He's going one-on-one.
With Holly Dead.
For the Intergender Championship.
For the Intergender Championship, which is defended all over the world. Guys, you don't want to miss it. Subscribe. Tap that little bell on your YouTube app so you never miss the upload. Tap it again if the notifications ain't working for you. We got to get to more action.
Holly Dead. Ellsworth.
It's going to be insane.
Bro. Oh, my God.
Grim, get back in here.
I got to go take a piss real quick.
You got to go take a piss?
What is this setup in here?
Pay attention to me.
Hello.
Look here.
Bush bitch. Okay. Bush bitch. Bush bitch. Bush bitch. Bush bitch.
That's right. And I'm the best bushy bitch. I mean, I'm the best in GTS, period.
We have a tag match coming
pay
up.
Pay attention to me. Don't
hold
look
on.
Down there.
Wait, all right. Give him his belt.
Hand
it over.
We have a ladder match coming up between you two before Grimma Mania. Winner will face Bravo at Mania.
Like I said last time, Duhop, I kind of think it looks better on me.
It's all fun and games. Give me back my belt.
Give me back my belt.
Yeah, you know what?
I think I'm just gonna hang on to this time.
Oh!
Yes, I like him.
Really?
Play that.
You might have to beat his ass. If he's taking your property, you might have to beat his ass.
My belt.
Hey. I told you.
Give him his belt, bro.
I let you win last time.
Give him his belt. Come on, man.
Give him his belt.
I'm taking this belt from you this time. And there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Give me my belt back.
It's my belt.
Violence! 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 Violence!
Oh! Come on, asshole, you frizzy-headed punk. What are you doing? You're fucking up my figures and everything.
I just fucked up myself.
I'm sorry, Duhok. You're right. You really should have this.
Dude. Hey! Get up! Jesus Christ, get up! You frizzy-headed fuck!
Yes!
Jesus Christ almighty! Jesus!
I told you! I let you win last time!
Now! You're stepping into my world, Duhop! I've never lost a ladder match! That belt is as good as mine!
GTS!
Come here!
GTS! GTS!
Hey!
GTS!
Hey!
GTS!
Hey! GTS! 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 Cheater! 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 Cheater!
You're gonna kill him!
Come on, Duhop!
No, no way! No way!
Put them through it!
No! No!
No!
Way out of it!
Survive.
But don't worry, the golden shovel is here to make sure that shit don't happen again. I will bury them bitches. I will bury them bitches. And speaking of, you turdbags haven't been in action in a very, very long time.
We were out partying. You get all the games, the shots.
So the following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the tag team championships. Yeah, we're putting them on the line right now.
We won't be here.
After that, we're gone.
No, bitch. You're going to be at Grimma Mania, and I'm going to bury you shovel style. But for right now...
What, you and your carpet?
That is if you even make it to Grimma Mania. Because and your opponents. Let's see. How about diet soda and pizza? That always goes together.
Yeah.
Tony Chini and Soda Pop.
The key to the pizza shop.
You shut the fuck up.
Oh.
Who the fuck are you? I don't even know who the fuck you are.
Can you?
Why are you even? He's
the Intercontinental Champion.
That's
bitch.
Right.
Wait. Hold on. I've been gone for a month. Okay. Last time I was here, that fat ass
should have stayed gone for longer than that.
But yeah. Now you have some. nobody, pathetic waste of space as the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, okay.
Are you kidding me?
We're nobody's kidding you.
But no. See, ratings have been down since I've been gone.
So's your hairline.
Okay.
So's your hairline.
I'm legendary. You're pathetic.
Yeah, well, I'm lactose intolerant. How you doing?
Oh! Smack him in the mouth! Smack him in the mouth! Smack him in the mouth! Magic killer! Oh! God almighty!
Magic Wake Warrior 2! We all fucking know how this ends, right?
Shovel style.
We all know how this ends. We just gotta get that idiot soda pop when he rolls out of the way. Otherwise, he's getting it.
Watch out there, idiot soda. You don't wanna get in the way of this soda.
Hey, I just wanted to.
The stuff between you and Bale is starting to affect me now. I'm hurting on opportunities here because of you guys. You're not focused. I need you focused when we're out there tagging together out there in the streets, man.
Listen, my problem with Bale is not your problem.
And I've been staying out of it.
I know, and listen, you're either going to be with me or against me, so I'm turning my back right now. If we're friends, you know where to be.
Bale! Jesus Christ, Bale! Come on, man! Get the fuck out of here, man! Stop with this shit! I'm sick of this, man! I'm fucking sick of this! Jesus fucking Christ, man! Dude, you alright? Dude, you alright?
Oh, man, what the fuck happened?
He fucking came out of the blue. That's why this shit's gotta stop, man! That's why it's gotta end! When is this gonna end?
When one of us is dead, damn it! He drew the line in the sand! You're either with me or you're against me!